I'll save your goddamn life. See you real soon, I'm sure.
To hell with the first law! The completionist in me is like, yeah!
Human flesh soon as she smells them slices. Why would anyone ever be a cannibal so long as pizza exists?
Thank you.
Don't move, I got you, suckers!
Thank you.
Looks like you got what you need to unbrainwash Laney. That's a word now.
To join the rats.
That's my girl! I knew you'd come back to me sooner or later.
What's that, Scooter? Why do you think I fled here? It was the only place Scooter would not follow me with his stupid advances. If Scooter sent you, you're not there!
I'll go ahead and blame all that rage on the being turned into a rat thing. Unless I'm Scooter was a bad boyfriend thing. Easy for everybody that way, see? Come on back.
Play with me! Ah! Just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Don't die. I need your
Oh, I love comparing loops.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Remember, we're always open. Be careful out there. Get out!
Arm's looking good. He must have worked out. Mm-hmm.
You're near the Holy Spirits. That's his effort. Family base of operations. Boy, oh boy, are they gonna be pissed when they see what we got in store for him. There's one. Way to piss off the Zephyr. Destroy their liquor. Just put those charges on the distillery and start running. Thank you. comes out on top. Should be fun.
Hyperion suggests.
What's going on out there? Piss on me eyes. Is that the Hoedown emblem I see? Them bastards broke the truce. Your rednecks will regret messing with Mick Safford.
He sounds pissed. I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the Hoedowns, and he'll need the help of somebody like you.
I'm calling all...
I just ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
Before those go bad, but hurry!
Success.
are spoiled by now.
Overlook has once again inched out Jackville for fewest weekly curfew.
I just ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can. Ooh, that arm's looking good. He must have worked out. To a seamstress or something.
No!
Tell from the metatarsals.
Thank you.
Those are some pristine limbs. Well done. Well, there's a joke somewhere about how those cost me an arm and a leg. I can't think of one right now, of course, but I could sell those for a fortune.
Attention, Overlook residents. You're welcome.